red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day and the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of all the people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I've heard my babies crying, them grow. They'll learn much more than I've ever, ever known. And I think to myself, it's a wonderful world. I think to myself, what a wonderful.
Like, my favorite thing with Gigi is that, like, every single morning when I get to school and after school and sometimes during the day, I always get to go up to the office and give Gigi a hug.
What's up, Gigi and Papa? I love you.
What's up, Gigi and Papa? I love you.
Hey Mom, hey Dad, this is like the 12th time we've recorded this video because Lauren keeps stopping it. We just wanted to wish you a happy 35th anniversary. I think it's amazing that you guys have been able to make it this far, even with all the ups and downs in your life. I'm so happy that I was born into this amazing, wonderful family.
And I am so, so blessed to be a part of your family. I am so, so happy that you guys welcomed me in as one of your own. And I love you guys so much, and congratulations. You can stop the video now.
Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. I love you.
Happy anniversary, Gigi and Papa. I love you.
Happy anniversary,
Papa and Gigi.
We love you.
Old acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind. Should all grasses between us sprawl the road, send on last sign. For all lang syne, my true, for all lang syne, we'll take a cup of kind.